I admit, even after I sent you off, I had my doubts. But Eris reports the pyramid responded to your presence. A sign that we're headed in the right direction, I think. Now that you've paid a visit to the pyramid, you should be able to reveal the memory on Sagara's shell in full. The fact you can't means there's still something we're missing. The Hidden have been analyzing the wounds you see all across the desert. The areas around them emanate with strong concentrations of psychic energy. They've located a similar concentration inside the throne world. I believe that's what we need in order to make Savathun's memory fully manifest. Take Sagira's shell there. Then we'll see if I'm correct. Hopefully, this is how we'll finally find some answers.
Guardian, the psychic energy my Hidden detected is concentrated in this area. Find the source, and you might be able to learn more from Sagira's shell. It's possible she learned how Savathun stole the Traveler's Light before she died. There must be some clue here. Search the area. I've delivered the general location data to your ghost, though I don't have anything precise.
I'm sensing pyramid-related interference between us and the coordinates Ikora sent. There must be a way to get around it.
Thank you.
right there. That's contributing to the interference. Maybe we can destroy it. That helped, but I'm picking up another source of interference. Let's track it down. Forgotten pathways. That power you're using is making them real again. Rebuilding them through memory.
Hopefully, Sagira's shell holds that same potential. With the right concentration of psychic energy, a resonant memory connected to her shell will manifest. But this is all theoretical still. It's never been done.
Thank you.
out. Once we learned Sabathun was impersonating Osiris, I wanted to believe Sagira was still alive, trapped somewhere, like him. And that if we played our cards right, we'd free her too. But at least we found her. She can help us one last time. Maybe we can bring her home. Thank you.
Ikora,
I think we found it. There's something here.
Find a connection point. We need answers now.
Guardian down.
coordinate symbols. I can't quite make them out. Let's look at this from another angle. We might be able to see the symbols better from higher up. What is this place? Ikora, we've been transported somewhere. It doesn't look like the rest of Savathun's throne world. Ikora? We lost her, Guardian. I guess we're going in alone.
I stand before a being with a thousand names. It whispers one. The witness. Remember it. Remember that name. It is not darkness, but something that wears it like a cloak. It gives darkness a wicked shape. I refuse to be its servant. I spent centuries crafting schemes, playing tricks, finding loopholes. And then I select my new name. A man with many enemies and few friends. But those friends know secrets about the light. About new beginnings. My plan takes shape.
That came from Sagira's shell, like a psychic imprint. A memory. Savathun's memory. And if that's what it was, it means she used Ikora's relationship with Osiris to learn something about the light. Something dangerous. We're here, Finch.
Oh, good, 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 good. I've been trying to reach you. I couldn't get through. Look, I've got another tip for you. Big lead on your next clue. So, come meet me. No time to lose.
Whoa, you saw a what? A memory? See, I knew Sagira's shell would start us in the right direction. I knew it! Okay, here's the tip. Ever heard of Oryx? The Taken King? Savathun's brother? Yeah. A Okay, I thought so. Savathun's got a temple dedicated to him. Look, I know what you're thinking. Who cares, right? But we found Sagira's shell in a temple dedicated to the sister Zivu. Imagine what we could find in Oryx's temple. Okay, as far as how we get in, well, you just leave that to me.